Welcome to the 2018 predictions for Aquarius. And for complete accuracy, go to an astrologer or come to me. I'd love to see you. So let's talk about 2018. Don't allow people to push your buttons, because you're going to be a little bit more sensitive. Just understand that there are changes. Changes in your career. And that will really start to happen May, where you are just looking at some new things to do to suit your talent. Also, as I look at my notes, I think that what you are, because you're so independent, you have to be independent in everything you think or say. So people can't boss you around. Have courage. This is the year for courage. Also, give yourself a pat on the back. You've been working very hard. And people appreciate your talent and appreciate what you've done. It's more about what you want to do to challenge your mind. And that's what 2018 is going to be about. Also, watch those you trust. Make sure you can trust them. In July, talk about truth. Look at your truth. Think about your truth and act on it. Also, pay attention to all what you do, because by December, you're going to be celebrating for all your courage. Thanks for watching. I think 2018 is a strong year for Aquarius. Next four lessons, romance for Aquarius.